the headbutt, back of the head and spine. Fight fair, fight clean. Touch glove if you want.
Oh, Ramazanov, nice fakes to jab combination there.
You see how high he lifts his hands?
Clockwise now. Good counter right hand to the top of Pongsiri's head. There's one of the forearms.
Steps forward with the feint, then switches stances to the next stance. Pongsiri needs to find his ability to have any sort of offense. Because if you're in Ramazanov's kicking range, I mean, what's, you know, Pongsiri going to do? Send a telegram to get anywhere near him?
There's just no Ramazanov. Everything he does is at full extension. Downward strike there off the right hand. Turn the favor. Looking to cut off the circle.
Coming from Ramazanov. I wouldn't mind seeing him go to the legs. Just start beating
Alaverdi Ramazanov. Looking to expose that teep kick.
Hands as well. But because of the long range style, see how he's in and out? He basically takes a big step.
Arms and he throws them. There's the long
gates firing. You can see Pongsiri trying to walk him down, trying to slow down that movement. And this is what we've seen Pongsiri do in the past. He's just kind of a slow start just to kind of warm up and read his opponent. Ramazanov doesn't start the same way. It's going to be important for Ramazanov to come out.
Pongsiri calling him forward, catch and counter. That is round kick from Ramazanov.
You can see Pongsiri's got a really tight guard, Michael. It's really hard to get through. You got to come up the middle with uppercuts and really start attacking the body. His legs and his body are going to be Ramazanov's really keys to taking this first round. But he's also a lot more active. Look how much volume he's already throwing.
It's that triangle guard of Pongsiri. You see the way the fists are closer together, then the elbows flare out from the body, creating that triangle.
That's what he needs to do. He needs to go to the body. I'd like to see him start digging legs, beating on the calf of Ramazanov.
Oh, the uppercut! Boom! The uppercut, the diesel piston off the right hand. Pongsiri's gone!
Look at that feint. Yeah, those feints. And then the uppercut on the right hand touches him right on the butt. Hitting that with a two punch. And then the third drops it. Click, click, boom!
In 4-ounce gloves.